This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song.
Many doctors though England will say that a pseudo seizure is fake. The person is faking the seizure, which is not true at all. A person with pseudo seizures, the word pseudo does mean fake or mimic, but it does not mean the way that people think it means. A pseudo seizure is a stress seizure caused by a person that has a lot of stress on them, and it is just like a fuse box. With a fuse box, and you put too much juice on one socket, it's gonna pop, and you're gonna have to go down and reset it. Now, it's just like with the human brain. If a person gets too stressed out, or the brain cannot handle the stress, it pops a socket. Hercules. And then they will go into a seizure. Now, these seizures can be varied. They can be a Stalin seizure. They can be a Grand Mal seizure. But are not classified as that because they mimic it. But again, it is really a seizure. It has the signs of it. They go through all the same stuff just because it does not show up on brain studies. When you have the sleep studies and stuff, people go into what I'm talking about is to diagnose a person with seizures. There is many different tests you have to do. You gotta go to a neurologist. They gotta check you out for signs of it, and then you gotta have a sleep study thing that they put all these electrons on your head and manage you, and see if you have a seizure there, and they can measure the brain activity. And then there's also another one that they put the same stuff on you, but it's an in and out procedure, and you lay there and they flash lights, stuff to try to trigger a seizure. There are many ways to diagnose. But with pseudo seizures, these events do not show up on the brain monitor that this person is having a seizure. It does not show up. So since they have no technical so-called proof that this is really a seizure, they call it the person is faking a seizure, which is very sad that people with pseudo seizures are most likely always called fakes. You know, why are you doing this? You're doing it for attention. You know, all that, which is very awful, because this person is dealing with stress in their life, and that's adding stress to their brain and causing them to have more. And again, those pseudo seizures are the same thing as seizures. It just means that they do not show up in the brain activity, but they are having them. And that I just wanted to talk about that. Because even with a pseudo seizure, just so you know, that, you know, with regular seizures, a person can actually, a lot of the times, the bowels will go, the urine will go. The same thing with pseudo seizures. It's the exact same thing happens. It's very sickening to me that people are treated as fakes and stuff like that when they have, when they are diagnosed with pseudo seizures. And I did this video because I talked to someone just now that sent me a private message about my living with seizures video, and she talked to me a little bit about that she experienced some of that but grew out of them. I will not mention names because you know I am very good about privacy unless that person tells me to do so. Anyhow, this has been Remo Pagan, and I hope this helps you understand some